Batman. Justice 2, Wolverine, Ellie, Wolfram.
Thank you. be the one everyone's talking about. From above, right? Goddamn overseer's worked up something good.
Yes, this is the boss.
Hey, I'm not complaining any, you understand? But them overseers, they've been locking up the best miners as soon as the rebellion started. Trouble is, those lads are the best fighters we got. Been training just for this day.
Why don't you let them?
There's a snot load of the damn bound dwarves in the way, of course. Wee bit more than I can be handling myself. You're a bonny good fighter yourself, or so's I've heard. If ye can release me mates, they'll help ya, however I can.
Sure, I'll see what I can do.
You're a right good hero, eh? Me mates are just not there, in the cells.
Thanks.
Cool.
a rough day, but I made it through thanks to your swiftness. You're the bit of sunlight we needed to make some changes here. Thank you. Much thanks to you, friend. You've earned all the riches that Old Glory Deep has to offer. Not that it's much to speak of these days. Still, me lads will do whatever they can to help you, as soon as they've recovered some.
Thank you.
must be the one who's come to save us, eh? Tis a pleasure to meet you, finally. You've arrived just in time.
Who are you?
I have been called Pip Farger. Ever since I wired a few too many explosives together and blew a jolly big hole in the ground. A few months back, I laid the explosives in a tunnel right under the overseer's camp. Should do a good amount of damage if I can set it off. Ha! Finis, the fuse still needs attaching, but the tunnel is full of them nasty bane minions. I'm a right lucky fella to have you come along when you did. I'll be keeping a lookout up here while you pop into the tunnel and place the fuse.
You had any luck placing the fuse yet?
Yes, it's done.
Good work! Now then, the only thing that's left is setting off the explosives. They're placed to be creating maximum chaos within the camp and to break up the Overseer's supply crates.
I wired up the detonator on the wall near the camp. There are a mess of nasty minions between here and there, and I should be hiding the tunnel some before the Overseers notice it. You mind making your way to the detonator while I be finishing up here? It lies northeast of here. There's sure to be a few bits of supplies and such from the crates when you blow them up. You're welcome to be helping yourself to anything you can scavenge. Thank you, and good luck.
Thank you.
You've done it! The Overseers will never be rising again! The dwarves are free! Of course. When you cross over, work your way into the inner city. The gateway chamber is far to the east of here, right in the city center. That is where it's becoming Zeramath Reborn, and opening the portal for his people.
What? Zeramath Reborn?
Aye. That is why he's needing so much magic. The whole city is alight with it. Zeramath opened the original portal between the Sindri world and ours, you see. He is being the only one who can do it again. From the brightness of the energy in the city, I'd say it's beginning the ritual. You'd best be moving quickly. I wish you luck.
Interesting. Very well.
We are free! Extend the bridge! It's time for the Overmage to be meeting his master!
And the magic pillars we found. This city is literally built of raw magic. There's only one source that could support this kind of concentration of power.
What do you think, Daddy?
The River of Souls. It all makes sense now. This city is how Zeramath controlled all of Arana's magic. If we are not able to stop him, the Overmage will easily control the world here. And it will be another age at least before anyone is strong enough to challenge him.
What? No, this is all wrong. Zeramath will destroy us. Run! Run for the hills! Don't look back!
Please, get a hold of yourself. We killed Wallace. We can do this, too. Come on.
We're going to die. Everyone's going to die. Oh, gods, the trap is set. It is waiting. It has been sprung! We are doomed! Doomed! Look! Over there! Zarya has come! Wait for me, my sweet lady of fire and ashes. My weapons sing with your name. My lifeblood boils in your honor. To death and glory! Ah!
Right. Just use that passion for defeating the Overmage, okay? punch a little.
Now that this nasty business with the rogue mages is done, it will be nice to go back to what I do best, serving ale. Although, I do confess that I've come to enjoy my new job. Have you found any more samples for me? What's this? A crossbow from a bound dwarf? I haven't seen a dwarf in years, other than that cocky one who arrived recently. This is an unexpected find. And found them bound as well, I see. In the shape of the crossbow, I guess it was mounted through the poor creature's body. Dear me, thank you for all of your help. You've opened my eyes to the new plague spreading across Arana. The Dryads won't sit idly while so many are subjected to the Familiar's gruesome alterations. I've finally managed to purify the power of the bound creatures, thanks to all of the samples you brought me. These robes will greatly enhance the healing power of the wearer. Please, take them. You have earned them well.
Any luck on finding the ingredients for summoning Nymphara?
Yes, what do you think of this?
Very good. Let me see if these will work. This vial of blessed water looks fresh, and this bit of stone literally pulses with magic. And yes, this pixie preserved in amber certainly qualifies as a suspended soul. Where did you find it? Interesting. I never would have guessed they'd like a trinket of this type. And this piece of hollow wood, what is it? Yes, I see what you are getting at. I imagine it would sound like the very essence of loneliness these days. Let me examine this last item. Ah! It burns!
It's a gem from the Cinder City.
Indeed. That is a fitting memento of the past. These will do nicely. Now that you've brought me all of the components, I can begin the ritual. You may want to stand back. I'm not sure how Nymphara will react to being summoned after so long. My sister Arisu has been murdered, and her killer is unknown. Will you help in the name of justice?
Strange. I was drifting through an endless gray fog. Then suddenly, I arrived here. Sister Nari, what's happened to you? You're surrounded by light. I can barely see you.
Lady Nymphara has brought your spirit back from the dead. I was afraid she would turn on us, but amazingly, she granted my wish. I had to risk summoning her to learn how you were murdered.
You should not have taken such a risk, my sister. It was my suspicious nature that led to my death. I couldn't place my trust in the great leader as blindly as the rest of you.
What do you mean?
Whenever he returned from one of his secret meetings, he was so exhausted. I was worried. So one night, I followed him. He went into the desert, straight towards a Morden camp. Just before he reached the camp, he transformed into a dark wizard. He turned and looked straight at the bushes where I was hiding, then walked away. He came for me later that night. Everyone was asleep when I returned, and I was still in shock. I wrote an account of what I'd seen, but he burned it before he killed me. Why do you seem so calm at my news? Then I hope you remain as steadfast in your resolve. Nari, the necklace I treasured so much, I want the mercenary to have it. It may be of use in the coming battle.
As you wish, sister.
warn you again. When the Great Leader visits us, he'll personally deal with slanderers such as yourself. It's about time.
Thank you.
can't be.
Thank you.
That's enough. Next time, I defeat Zarm of the War. Okay, guys, that's all for now. Bye-bye.